पिछली वीडियो में हम लोगों ने डिस्कस बात किया था कि इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्राइंग्स कैसे कैलकुलेट करते हैं, इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्राइंग्स, ऑन रेगुलर ड्राइंग्स एंड इरेगुलर ड्राइंग्स। तो हम यहाँ बात कैलकुलेशन करने जा रहे हैं रेगुलर ड्राइंग्स की बात। तो रेगुलर ड्राइंग्स में डिफरेंट डिफरेंट कंडीशंस, डिफरेंट डिफरेंट सिचुएशन में कैसे कैलकुलेट करें, ये हमको समझना है। फॉर एग्जाम्पल मैंने कहा कि व्हेन ड्राइंग्स आर मेड ऑन द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ ईच मंथ, मीन्स ऑन फर्स्ट जनवरी, फर्स्ट फरवरी, फर्स्ट मार्च एंड सो ऑन। सपोज योर अकाउंटिंग पीरियड इज फर्स्ट अप्रैल 19 टू 31st मार्च 20, दिस इज योर अकाउंटिंग पीरियड। बिकॉज दिस इज अ रेगुलर ड्रॉइंग्स, आई हैव नॉट रिटन हियर इक्वल अमाउंट, दिस इज अंडरस्टूड, this is the regular drawing, hence equal amount has been drawn on the first day of each month, means drawings will be made on 1st April, 1st May, 1st June, 1st July and so on, we will continue till 1st March 2020. Each month on the first day of each month we are making drawings. See, your first drawings will be made on 1st April 19, and your last drawings will be made, last drawings on 1st March 20. Now the calculate period of month of drawings, means from the date of drawings till the end of the year. So this is 12 month, and this is 1 month. Now calculate average period of this first drawing and last drawing. The average period is 12 plus 1 divided by 2, that is 13 by 2, that is 6.5 months. Means interest on drawings will be calculated for 6.5 months. And now for example, suppose partner is drawing 2000 in every month, in that case total drawings will be 24,000. 2000 in each month means in 12 months he has drawn 24,000. So on 24,000 we will charge the interest on drawings at a stipulated rate, at given rate for 6.5 months. Means your formula will be interest on drawings is equal to total drawings means what, each month's drawings into 12, total drawings into rate by 100, this is the rate jis par hum interest on drawings charge karenge, jis rate se interest on drawings charge karenge, and into 6.5 by 12. Means this is the formula. If you make drawings or partner makes drawings in the beginning of each month, the calculation is very simple. You have to calculate time period of first drawing and last drawing. Time period means from the date of drawings till the end of the year. These two periods you should calculate and take the average of these two. This comes to rupees 6.5 months. Then total drawings over the periods, total drawings into rate by 100 into 6.5 by 12. So this is the calculation of interest on drawings when it is drawn on the beginning of each month. So similarly, suppose if drawings are made at the end of each month, suppose if drawings are made at the end of each month, then when the drawings will be made? Your first drawings will be made on 30th April. Your drawings will be made on 30th April and your last drawings will be made on 31st March 20. Now see the time period. Your accounting period starts from 1st April. So 1 month has elapsed because drawings are being made on 31st April, means टाइम पीरियड स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 1 मई टू 31 मार्च मीन्स और फ्रॉम दिस डेट यू कैन कैलकुलेट फ्रॉम दिस डेट टू 31 मार्च 20 इट कम्स हाउ मेनी मंथ्स 11 मंथ्स इट कम्स 11 मंथ्स एंड लास्ट ड्रॉइंग हैज बीन मेड ऑन 31 मार्च and this is the last day of the accounting period, hence time period is zero. Method of calculation is similar, but you have to be careful when you are going to calculate number of months. See, now your average period is 11 plus 0 divided by 2, it comes 5.5 months. So now your formula will be, because drawings has been made in each month, 12 times he has made drawings, hence each month's drawings into 12 will be the total amount of drawings, but your time period will differ. Now you should calculate interest on drawings for 5.5 months. Since rate is given 5%, 6% per annum, that is why we converted here month into year. तो बच्चों ये जो बोर्ड पे मैं लिख रहा हूँ उसको आप लोग नोट कर लीजिएगा अपने नोटबुक में, इसको कॉपी कर लेंगे आप लोग ताकि फिर फ्यूचर में आपको आसानी होगी समझने में. Now come, if drawings are made in the mid of each month. Now you can understand, if drawings are made in the mid of each month, then your first drawings, when the first drawings will be made? When first drawing will be made? The drawing will be made on 15th April. 15th April 19 and the last drawing will be made on 15th March 20. Now calculate time period from this date to 31st March 20, that is year end, and from this date to 31st March 20. Means you have to calculate time period for first drawings and time period for last drawings. So this will be 11.5 months and this will be only 0.5 months. Only 0.5 months. Then your average will be 11.5 plus 0.5 divided by 2, that is 12 by 2, 6 month. Means in this case, interest on drawings will be charged on total drawings at given rate for how many months? For 6 months. For 6 months, this is your calculation of interest on drawings. And this formula or this method of calculation you can apply in any case, in case of regular drawings. If your time period is of 6 months, your accounting period is of 6 months, then you can calculate very easily first drawing and last drawings, and accordingly you can calculate it. One more condition is, if date of drawing is not given, in that case it is assumed that drawing has been made in the mid of each month, and on average basis we calculate interest for 6 months. Means on total drawings at given rate for 6 months. Means interest on drawings, if date of drawings is not given, is not specified, in that case interest on drawings will be calculated for 6 months only. Next chapter mein fir baaki discuss karte hain, next video mein.